Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, the 9th of August, 2018. It is the day of the PRESITC Gathering in London. It is currently 20 past 9-ish. I'm about to head to the train station, and to my horror, it's raining outside. After about 3 weeks of constant heat waves, it's decided to be a bit drizzly and rainy for sitc weekend. Not good, but we'll have to make do. Time to go get to train.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current, and you're watching Mike.
Right, I've made it to London. Just got the tube to Euston. I am going to my sister's to drop my bag off, and then I'm going to head over to Russell Square for PRESITC. It is very, very, very rainy. Right, I've made it. I don't know how much I'm going to be vlogging because it's absolutely chucking it down. There's a lot of people, a lot of umbrellas. I'm going to go have a wander about and see who's here that I know. Hey, look who's here.
Hello, I'm Bob Corp. Subscribe to Bob Corp, it's quite good. If not, subscribe to Dearest Herschel, that's my other channel. I'm good at FOMO. The rain is ruining my hair.
I might cut some of this out. It's wet, there's lots of people here. Did I mention it's wet?
Welcome to summer in England.
Welcome to summer in the city, pre-sitc,
yep.
When it
I
rains.
I love the summer.
After 3 weeks of nice weather, rain. It's group photo time. So we're heading to Costa because it's warm. Look, there's a sheep. Yeah. We're just all heading to Costa. It's bloody cold. It's very wet. And I think everyone just wants to get warm, and Fret is going to be too busy. So, to Costa.
Getting to me and my shitty teeth.
Yeah. Looks glorious. Out of 10.
Subscribe to Bob Corp.
Costa still. I just figured I'd vlog because not a lot's happening.
Hello, I'm still here.
Bob's here. We've got a Bob and a Rob. And not a lot's happening really.
I had the weakest tea I've ever like witnessed. It was like dishwater with milk in it. I was very
tasty.
Disappointed. It was anything but tasty. It was like dishwater. As you were.
Well, guys, it's 5 p.m. PRESITC ended up in Acosta, and it was a bit too loud for me. It was the best thing to do, but it was just a bit manic. I've left. I'm going to go back to my sister's where I'm staying for the evening. We'll just chill out for the evening, catch up on YouTube, get an early night a bit later, and yeah, PRESITC was good. Not a lot of people I knew, but that's what happens sometimes. Anyways, I'm gonna go. Hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button, and I will see you tomorrow for day one of Summer in the City. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.